And a first alert follow-up. Officials review justify a South Dakota Highway Patrol trooper in shooting a suspect. The trooper shot the suspect after disobeying the trooper's orders. Officials say the suspect was suicidal and presented a clear and dangerous threat by charging the trooper. The incident took place last month in Del Rapids after the suspect was speeding and refused to stop. The suspect was shot once but sustained no serious injuries.